Here is a song about a whale with a most amazing appetite. In San Francisco town there lived a whale. She ate pork chops by the pail, by the pillbox, by the suitcase, by the bathtub, by the schooner. Sarah, and she's a peach, but you can't leave food within her reach, nor nursemaids, nor Airedales, nor chocolate ice cream sodas. She eats a lot, but when she smiles, you can see her teeth for miles and miles, and her adenoids, and her spare ribs, and things to mention. So what can you do in a case like that? What can you do but sit on your hat or your toothbrush or your grandmother or anything else that's helpless?